the mayor of Washington. Gary Manier and Emily West.
We need to give him a round of applause. So Emily was a cohort of mine in the media, didn't even know you danced. So how were rehearsals? How was Mayor to dance?
Well, he told me I'm mean, so yeah. No, he did really well. He took the criticism very well, and he took all of it home. And his wife and his family helped tremendously as well.
That's great. How do you think you did tonight?
I had fun. That's the main thing. And, great cause. So.
Well, you guys did great. You look great. Thank you so much for being here tonight. It's a lot of work on your stuff. Now, let's see what the judges think of Emily and the mayor.
Steve Jackson.
Mr. Mayor, I have really admired your courage, your willingness, and your good heart. You gave it a lot of effort. Thought you did a good job. You guys were cute together. I give you an 8.
Ms. West, you definitely have the future in dance. And you're the future in politics.
Really good.
Donovan, you're next.
You were great. The way you worked together. And
I met Mary Ellen. You're next. Mary Ellen, you're next.
Whatever works.
Sorry. I meant Mary Ellen.
God. Okay, what did you do wrong?
No, it's you. It's you. Go.
Okay. And I lived in Washington, Illinois at one time, and I really, really appreciate all what you've done. It's been a huge challenge, and you deserve a big round of applause. You get an 8.
Oh, good. We need your score. Thank you.
Thank you. Dawn, you're next.
Say congratulations on a wonderful job, and again, through my work with Red Cross, I've helped some throughout the Washington Tornadoes, and I did see all the work that you put in, so I really applaud your efforts, and thank you for all you do for your community. It looks like you were having a great time out there. You were singing the song as you were dancing, and the guitar scene, I think that was excellent, so you guys work the floor, and I'm going to give you a 9.
All right.
Great routine. I really enjoyed it. My daughter actually works for the mayor in Louisville, Kentucky, and I'm going to go back and tell him he should be as courageous as the mayor that I saw him get out here and dance for charity. So thank you. Love the music, and hearing the significance of the music makes it mean all more. And loved your air guitar, and your dress was perfect for the twirling. So I will give you all an 8.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mayor Gary Minier and Emily West. The next group.